Good morning. I hope you all had a fantastic weekend. This week we're going to continue with the theme of dance and movement, but we're going to focus on songs that can be done at celebrations or with a group or community, and focus on how dance can bring people together and can be used in a variety of different family or social settings. So you have a seesaw assignment to complete, and we will follow along to a dance when we meet together on Wednesday. I will see you then.